I'm Leanne Cusumano-Roque, certified Iyengar yoga teacher and owner of Yoga for All Bodies in Reston, Virginia in the United States. Today, I'm teaching Shavasana, corpse pose. Have a mat. Have space around the mat so that as your body relaxes, it doesn't run into anything. And sit on the mat with knees bent, soles of the feet flat on the mat. If you have any kind of hair band in, take it out so that it stays out of the way. Take the hands besides the hips and recline back on the forearms. Extend the legs. Hold on to the sides of the mat and push the mat towards the feet so that the flesh of the back body releases down towards the heels. Then, take your hands, scoop the flesh of the buttocks towards the heels. You want length in the lumbar spine. Take your right hand, bring it to the opposite side of the back and pull the flesh of the back out away from the midline of the spine. Take the left hand, do the same thing on the other side. Bend the arms at the elbows and point the fingertips towards the ceiling. Press into the backs of the arms to lift the chest towards the ceiling. Take the hands behind the head, lift the head, look down the midline of the spine. If you were to draw a line down the center of the body, would the legs and the rest of the body be even left and right on either side of that line? If not, make any adjustments. Then allow the head to release down. Take the hands behind the neck and scoop the flesh of the skull away from the shoulders. Then release the arms so that the arms are about 30 degrees away from the body, palms up for external rotation of the arms. Allow there to be space between the armpit, chest, and the inner arm, but don't have the arms so high that there's any tension in the neck or shoulders. If you're wearing glasses, take them off, set them somewhere safe, like on a brick, then gently close the eyes. If, as you're here, you find that your chin juts up towards the ceiling, so it's higher than the forehead, take a blanket and place the blanket under the head and neck, right up to, but not under, the shoulders. If one blanket's not enough, either add a second or fold that blanket in half and take the knee end of the blanket under the head and neck, right up to, but not under, the shoulders. If you find you have back pain, take a blanket, roll the blanket, bend the knees, place the rolled blanket right up to, but not under the buttocks, so that the blanket sits under the thigh, not under the knee or the buttocks. When you're ready to come out of Shavasana, bend the knees so the soles of the feet are flat on the floor. Move anything that's under the leg so it doesn't get in the way. Then roll to the right, using your arm or the blanket as support for your head so that the head stays in line with the spine. If you don't have a blanket, just use the arm. Then take the top hand and the bottom thigh. Press into the top hand and the bottom thigh to gently press yourself up into a comfortable seated position, eyes closed. Be still for a moment. And when you're ready, open the eyes. And that is Shavasana, corpse pose.